Hello, my name is Garrett Barmore. I'm the curator of the WMKEC Earth Science and Mineral Engineering Museum. And welcome to Mineral Monday. Come with me. Today's object is the very common mineral barite. Barite can be formed in sulfide veins, but is commonly found in sedimentary rock. It's about a 3 to a 3.5 on the Mohs hardness scale, and its crystals are generally tabular and can be quite large. And sometimes they even form these beautiful shapes called a desert rose. Barite crystals are generally a reddish brown, a yellow, but they can also be colorless or almost blue. Two very important deposits of barite are found in England and Romania. In the United States, you generally find the industrial mining of barite in the Midwest, specifically Missouri. But you can also find barite here in Nevada. Barite is a very important commercial mineral and is used in the creation of pigments, as a filler in making paper, and many other uses. If you would like to see our barite, you can see examples throughout the main gallery, but specifically you can see them in cases 1 and 15. And I'll see you next, Mineral Monday.